Service sales as of today are $1,928,658. We have 5 days left through the month. Right now we're about 8% behind budget. Scrap from the west side from Saturday is 79. On the east side, we had Friday 4, 5, 7, 24. On Saturday, we had 33. On Sunday, we had 28, 5, and 6. So if you can grab your sheet so we can go over that, whoever's here on Saturday and Sunday, so we can take care of that. Top things we got going on, Pat, obviously SOS 108 250s, we need those answers fixed and back as soon as possible. And also, Julie, can you check RS4? That's what he's working on right now. It looks like we followed up all the material, so we need to look at that material right away. And then 64, you're going to let me know.
Yes, yep, I sent emails and a text message, so I'll call back. I'll call back for the meeting here. That it took?
Yep.
All right, hot things on this side, Jimmy. Press 2 and 3, we need to get those checked and started. I know you got one set of cables. Pat, just let me know when the rest of the cables show up so we can get them out onto the floor for these guys. I know you ordered those already, so. SYS 97 needs to get into press 27, Jimmy. That needs to be the number one priority. We told them we would do it today. They wanted parts last week, so we need to make sure we get on top of that and make sure we get that done. And then Eddie 34, we need to get that robot up and running, okay? We need to get that press running. Those are the hot things I have. So if you guys need, if anything needs to be done on the small side, let me know. We can help out a little bit. Bob, do you have any concerns that we need to be focused on? Okay. Julie has pictures today, and Pat Messino, you have pictures tomorrow.